We were part of a thriving ministry. And then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, we were told that we had to stop.
It was a tragic time for the church. And Governor Beshear just, he didn't seem to care.
He shut down all the churches in Kentucky, leaving our congregations, our communities, without any support when they needed it the most.
And I know that there's some churches, even in our own community, that never reopened.
We need a change in government.
And he can't be trusted to govern Kentucky ever again.